All right, serious question. Was it worth me driving 80 miles, wasting 2 hours of my life, and spending $40 on one of these just to hear this?